Good morning, children. And how are you keeping this morning? Is morning good? Yes, very good. So far, we have learnt capital letters up to M for mango. And just tell me, capital letters, when we write, how many lines do we use? Yes, first three lines. How many lines? First three lines. On the first three lines, we write the capital letters. And you see here a picture in front of you. What is this picture? Can anyone recognize? Yes, you have already done this picture. Say, lotus. L for lotus. And how do we write letter L? With the help of one standing line and one slipping line. How do we write this letter L? With the help of one standing and one slipping line. So, you will draw like this one picture in your copy as it is shown here, and you will write this letter. First, at the corner, you will put homework, the date. Today's date is 28/5, and you will put like these dots. So, one standing line on the first three lines, one standing line, and one slipping line on the third line, that is, and you will get the letter L. Similarly, you see here one standing line and one slipping line, and slipping line you will draw on the third line. So first three lines you join with a standing line, and the third line you will have a slipping line, and you get the letter L. You have to do the full page. You will not keep the space. See how much I have kept the space in between. So in one line I have written for the 5 times. So you also will write for 5 times. Now you see another picture here. M for mango. Yesterday only we have finished this alphabet. And now we are going to write. And how do we write this letter? Yes. Two standing line and two slanting lines. See, I have drawn the dots here so that you know and you will do well. So you will draw first one standing line, another standing line. Okay. Now you have to, this dot, first dot you have to join on the third line, middle dot. See, and you get one slanting line. And now same dot you will join to the another line on top. So you get the letter M. See, once again standing line, slanting line. And this is a picture of a mountain. Okay. Mountain picture, we have learned this activity the first page when we began this English class, we have already done. See here once again, standing line, again another standing line, and two slanting lines. When you go like this wrong, you erase it and again you draw nicely. Okay, so you get the letter M. And you will draw like these dots for the full page. So you will have for your homework today, L for lotus and M for mango. In the copy, you will have these both the letters in the copy. And so that you are prepared for the another letter for tomorrow. You will do these two letters. And I hope that you have been doing your homework in the copy and book as well. by yourself. It is for you to learn neatly, write neatly and learn well. Don't tell your parents to do your work of the school, because they are not going to learn, you have to learn. Okay, see you.